Good morning, sir.
Good morning, ma'am.
So, first of all, I would like to give my title Mobile Expense Claim System. So, what is it all about? So, nowadays, as you can see, the employees, the whole concept is that the employees are there in the company, and what they do, if there is any expense by them, so they go to manager and they claim that the expense is this, and they have done this whole expense on their travel expenses, food expenses, or rent expenses, anything like that. So they claim going to manager, and so that's the main issue. And like I will discuss a problem statement. So nowadays you can see the bill, the paper work is so much heavy. So many companies are going for online things. Like for they are creating mobile applications and for managing applications and all that, unit manager. So for that you will put another manager on that if you have a paper work. So if you have an app and if you have automatic that things that the employees will upload the documents and the claim system will be there, so there will be no chain type things like first you submit documents and that the documents are going to be taken care of by the administrator like manager, and that channel is not there. You have to just upload your documents, and after that the documents will automatically be seen by manager. So that's the whole thing, the concept we have bring up there. So I've already explained of this lack of, I've already told that if there is like I have to go to the manager and all that things I have to done, so there will be a lot of time will be spent on that part. So we are reducing that things in our project, and what the existing system is proposing. So like already discussed, like manager, like employees go to the manager and they do all the part and the paperwork and all the things, so it gets messy, so if we have an app or a platform that can do for us, that can do like you upload documents, like you can see there are many companies out there and socially you can all upload things. So we have like image cropping thing, and we have done so many things in this. So I will show you in the display parts on all those things. So existing things I've already discussed, like fuel expenses. So there are many things you have to discuss. Like you are going to claim, you are going from here to Bangalore. Okay. So you have food claims, like travel expenses. So you are going to get all that paperwork. Like there are so many papers. So you are not going to go to the manager or submit a paperwork. Like it's all vulnerable. Think of like a 500 employees that they are going for many places. So it gets massive, it's a loss of massive. But if an app, if you can do it manually, automatically, so that's a more efficient way I can think, sir. So our team has worked on this whole concept, and the ma'am and sir were there to support us. And so in doing this whole concept of project, we just assumption is that you have to download app, you should register, and there are so many procedures that you have to do. The scope is like we are taking it forward if we have to, like in future we can do many machine learning part, artificial intelligence part. So we are not aware of that things because they are most they cannot be cooperated with the like our code and so much. So we have used basic things like machine learning we have done and all those things.
Machine learning.
Yes, and one part we have not integrated those things because there were some issues by that part.
What was the context? Like where did you use?
In image. Like if you upload, like there is a bill on this table. Okay. If I upload this document. Okay. So the table will also become the background thing is going to come. Cam scanner, there is an app already there for they have used, like you upload documents, there is so everything will be crop out from the page part. No, only the document part will be there, otherwise no background image search will be there. So we have applied those things and tried.
Using an algorithm to crop whatever the unnecessary.
Yes, the edges, the OCR edges. Like you tesseract, you do OCR on the image part. There, in Python, you have a library for that. You don't have to worry for that. So we applied that, but we tried.
Not integrated.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we have integrated, but that, just implemented for just the purpose. Like
that's the scope I'm trying.
We could do. If yes, we could integrate it, but the app was crashing, and so much you were able to retrieve the.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. I've done in my industry project also.
Oh, yes.
That's not a thing. You have a library for that. That's not a, you know, big high. Sir.
Use
the Tesseract, you can do for that.
Was nothing built from scratch, already was available. So
Tesseract is library service, OCR for optical character recognition. So it's an OCR. We're not integrated because of the crashing thing. You know, we have discussed, ma'am, that like the app is crashing so much because the OCR was so heavy on the backend part was so heavy. So the app was crashing, so it was not efficient to add that, you know, sir. It would be, you know, things would look good, like yeah we have done OCR and images like that, but it is not that good. If images, yes sir.
Where did you try to run the algorithm? What was that?
In the new image.
Sorry, where did you run the algorithm?
Sir, on Jupyter notebook.
On Jupyter notebook.
We were using Jupyter to just test that.
Test that.
We haven't integrated it because our app was crashing, and we whenever we update and upload our push our code on the cloud, the app was
getting. Jupyter on cloud or?
No, local.
On the local host machine. So we have downloaded the images from the, Google, and we have tried on.
I was just wondering because IBM also has Jupyter notebooks.
Yeah. Okay. No, sir. It was just on local
host. On local host, sir. So that's all about scope and assumptions and all those things.
So we have kept it in the future scope part. So the solution proposal, basically the name itself. The name itself describes what kind of application it is, the mobile expense claim. So what our solution to the current situation where the employees have to take the bills to the manager, manager will verify it and then will submit to the administration department and account department. So the procedure was very long. So that whole procedure will be discarded, and a very short procedure we have proposed in this solution, where the whenever the employees go for the business trip or anything, like he spends money on the food or the rent of staying in a hotel or anything, he just needs to open the app, give his descriptions of what kind of expense it is, select the type of expense, whether it is a business type like transportation type or rent type or food type, and we'll just need to click the photo of the bill and upload it. So on the manager side, if we see, he will be able to see all the claims done by all the employees. So the manager will just need to review the claim. If he thinks yes, it is, we need to approve this claim, he will just select the whether to approve or disapprove. If approved, the user will receive an email that their claim has been approved. So it will be a very easy flow where there will be no paperwork required and no such messier environment will be created.
Is there a slide where you talk about what technologies you use?
Yes, sir. So this is the, like, why it's way better than the existing solutions. I already told the paperwork is a lot messier than this. It also reduces the time flow of this procedure. So that's why we think it is a better solution than the existing solutions.
Methodology. There are mainly two modules, employee and manager, where the employee is like a user. The user have to register on the app, or if it is already registered, then it can log into the application. If it is logging, then it can just go to that manager.
You have designed the flow?
This is the flow, yes,
this is the flow of whole application.
So you have designed?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So if the login credential is perfectly fine, then it will go to that home page of the application, and where you can see that claims are in progress or in approved or disapproved. And if you want to claim that option, then you can go to the claim now, and you have to submit the details of description, image data, and you have to submit. And then the manager will allow that, will see that it is a appropriate image, or have to approve or disapprove that without giving any reason. If we approve or disapprove, then the user will get that notification from our side. This is the whole flow of.
So where is this claim part coming here?
So, when he successfully logs in, he will be redirected to the home page of the application. Then there will be option of claim now. It's a button kind of thing. So, when he clicks on this,
then enter the description, and then let the submitter select the photo, then submit. Then the display message submitted successfully or not. Error message like that. Then here. If the error message is there, then it will display the error message.
So, want to see something else?
Okay, just demo.
Okay, sure.
Then there is a manager flow. The manager will be registered from admin side only. He have to just contact with the admin to just register himself in the application. Once he registered, then he can view all the claims which are being raised by the employee or the user. If the if you log in and then the login condition is successful, then he has in, then he will redirect to the home page. Home page, then select the approve or disapprove category. He want to just, if he want to approve that claim, then he will approve, or if he want to disapprove that page, then the email will be redirected to this. And there is a one more option that. Option tab, like he want to see the approved claim, disapproved claim, reset password and logout. Like then this is the redirect to that particular page and the submit and then that.
Option tab will be same for user and manager.
And user
and
so previous slide. So there's photograph, right? Select a photo.
Yes.
Yes. So either you take a photograph or you take
it. Both options, sir.
Both options.
Either you take the options at that instant time or select the one you have already taken previously
from the gallery.
And what API or how do you manage that? How do you kind of
send the data?
Send the photograph data.
So we convert it to base
64 and then we have sent it
and then store in the database.
Other details, the bill details.
This is the flow of claim, the user then the login, and if the login is successful, yes, then redirect to home page. This is the same, then this is the simple flow of how the claim will be submitted. And claim, now enter the description for that claim, submit the photo or from the gallery or the view, submit it and then display the error message and redirect to the home page. This is the simple flow of claim. Next. Mobile application.
So the mobile application flow, this is the main screen. It will have a login and register and forgot password. If you look at the arrows, these are just intents we are passing. And depending on the credentials, the app will decide, means we have given roles to the credentials, if he is employee or manager. So if he is manager, it will go automatically to the homepage of manager, and if he is employee, then the employee. So this is the claim now which we were talking about. And all these are the options. This is submit claim now and then submit claim. These are the options. We can see his approved claims, disapproved claims, if any, reset password, and lastly the option of logout. So manager has also the same, but here we will show which claims the manager has approved or disapproved. And these are the same, which claims he has approved, disapproved, and reset password and logout. It's the same option step, but it only redirects relevant data.
There are the types, you said there are different types of claims, that is all covered in claim.
Yes sir, in the claim now option, you will get options to select like what kind of claim it is.
And the description of that. So the tools and technology, Android Studio and IBM Cloud. We have pushed the application on IBM Cloud and we use Android Studio for development of the application. And the technology is Firestore NoSQL database. And then Python++ for server, and we use REST APIs. In Android, we use Wally library for REST APIs.
So Python++ basically
is
for your backend application?
Yes,
yes. Show the demo directly. If you have the video for the same?
Yes.
Do you have video?
Yes.
So directly video batao. Yeah, so sir, क्या करना है सर? Video देखना है या live देखना है?
We have both, sir. We also video and
we app देखते हैं, करोगे?
Just turn it from there.
Just वहाँ खड़े-खड़े ऐसे video बता.
Video चालू कर
दो. Video
नहीं. App देखना.
Just keep phone like this and just explain.
Okay. This is our application. This is our icon.
Okay.